fall out. If you're going to continue on to Dallas, Bloomfield, and finally Washington's Reagan Airport, we need to get an accurate passenger through count. Once we have that count, let's make a merge. You can change seats. If you're making connections to other Southwest cities, you'll need to check the TV monitor in the gate area for your gate and time of departure.